sexual or good, but understand that every time you lay with that man, every time you lay with him, you are receiving spirits upon yourself that you don't know what you're dealing with. And when you wake up the next morning, you're like, ooh, what is wrong with me? I don't feel good. I'm not feeling so well. My body ain't right. I got a headache. What did you do last night? Okay. Intimacy and truth, it speaks transparency. A developing trust, a safe place. When you're giving yourself to your mate, you're telling him, I trust you wholeheartedly.
Yes, yes.
I trust you with my very being.
Yes,
I'm giving myself to you.
Amen.
You know the song says, I give myself away, Lord, so that I can please you. You're giving yourself to your spouse so that you can make it happen, so that you can have, you know, that long lasting, that love that lasts forever.
Yes.
So God's word teaches us that sexual intimacy is about body and soul coming together to be one. So how many know it's important to spend time together with your mate? Amen? It's important, ladies, to spend time with your mate. I know a lot of us are women, we're either entrepreneurs or we have businesses, we have ministry, we have people pulling us on the left and pulling us on the right, but let me tell you something. Someone spoke about it earlier. If you don't, she will.
Amen.
If you won't, he will.
Amen.
If you don't, shame on you.
Amen.
Shame on you. Okay, so you're saying to me, yeah, I know, sis, I hear what you're saying, but you know, sometimes things are just not right and life ain't all that grand. And right now, I'm feeling it right now. I'm telling you, rebuke the devil. Stand on his head and tell him, no matter what, I'm going to do what I need to do.
Yes.
Because this is our duty.
Yes.
It's not only a duty. It's supposed to be such an experience.
Yes.
That's what it is supposed to be.
Amen.
So spending time alone together, developing an intimate and meaningful connection. Listen, before marriage, you made sure you spent time. You made sure you spent time with that man. That was a part of getting to know the person. Spending time is how you build the relationship we talked about. So what do you think you have to do to keep the marriage? It's not rocket science, people. I have a sister here today. And my sister, she just came back from a 2-day getaway with her mate. Why? Because she understands that it takes time. Sometimes our schedule is just too much, and we gotta put down the schedule and say, you know what, babe, listen, I reserved for us a 2-night stay at such and such for the weekend. I'm gonna ask, please just clear your schedule. We gonna turn the phones off. No texting, Facebook, Instagram, none of that. It's gonna just be me and you. Me and you, me and you. And then you say it like that, you'd be like, okay.